The Kidnapped Chicken.
Just made a mess!
We need more help!
Wake up! Go!
We should split up and divide the room into four spaces. Let's clean this mess up piece by piece.
Right!
Ranger, someone just told me that Mrs. Chicken is missing.
What? It's okay. Just tell us what you saw.
Oh, it was so scary! When Sunny crawled into the room, I knew I was in trouble. I felt so trapped, I was stuck to the wall! What happened next? When I looked down, it was so horrible, I don't even know if I can talk about it.
You're safe. Try your best to tell us.
You see, Sunny thought she was food because she put Mrs. Chicken in her mouth!
You mean Sunny ate Mrs. Chicken?
Oh, no! She pulled her out of her mouth and twisted her.
Twisted her?
I'd say that's what she did. It all happened so fast, I'm not sure. After that, I looked away. Oh, Mrs. Chicken. Poor thing.
Missing Chicken kidnapped!
Tori's Playroom, how can I help you? Hello? Hello? I just received a suspicious phone call. Mrs. Chicken might be on the phone.
Stop it right there. Do you hear that echo?
I do.
Me too. So then, that means Mrs. Chicken is trapped in a tight space.
Let's hear it again.
Wait a second. What if she's a ghost?
Oh. We've scanned the call. The echo's coming from a metal source.
Like a pot. She's in the kitchen.
Wake up!
Go! Emergency operation!
Yeah, let's go!
Search the entire kitchen.
Chicken!
Mrs. Chicken!
Where is she? Huh? Is that the right pot? Oh, hi, Mrs. Chicken. I found the missing person. I'll bring her back.
But where am I? What happened?
Don't you worry. We're toy cops. We'll rescue you.
Will you take it easy? I might be made out of rubber, but that hurts.
Mrs. Chicken!
Lime, won't you please calm down?
Sorry, Mrs. Chicken, but I was worried that Sunny might have really damaged you.
Well, she certainly tried to. Bok bok!
But because you're made of rubber, it's hard for you to break. Not like the rest of us. So it's okay for you to play with Sunny.
Well, I sure can. Hey, not so tight.
Bok bok bok
bok. Sunny's coming back.
Take me, Sunny! I'm your friend, the chicken! Whoa, what happened? That was quick.
Solve the case now!